important pass.
He shot me.
Are you alright?
I'm fine. Just had a little run-in with your friend Jim Brown over here, but I'm fine.
He steals our shit, kidnaps Julie, shoots at my wife, or we beating him down. We beating him down!
Marcus, I just got one question for you, bro. How the hell you gonna leave my ass at a gunfight to go get the car?
You have got to shut up and let him drive, okay?
Seemed like that gunshot wound has improved your driving skills.
You got the right to remain silent. Anything you say can, will be used against you in a court of law.
Yo, man, what the fuck is you doing?
Get it out the way.
Just punch it, man, just punch it, go! This is a faster fucking car! It's gonna be one or the other, baby! It's gonna be him or it's gonna be us! You better fucking win, that's all I know. You better win! Better win! Drive. From now on, that's how you drive! Freeze!
Ain't even worth killing, man. Jay, I bet when your punk ass woke up this morning, you didn't think about 5 o'clock. You have a hole in your leg, did you?
You couldn't kill me, you chicken shit, could you?
Oh, no, I could. You're talking like it's over. I was just pausing. See, I'm starting to get the hang of this whole marksman shit, you know what I mean? That's shooting them from 30 yards while they're running away. No, that's not it. Here's where it is, right here. Point blank, up close and personal.
Mike!
That's what I'm talking about.
Do it. Would you do it?
Mike! Step off!
Do it.
Oh, it's over. He's a joke. He's a motherfucking joke. Shit. It's a joke. Thank you.